For almost 100 years, it was believed that not a single copy of the film had survived. The first Sherlock Holmes film, starring the man that personified the role, the only film in which William Gillette ever appeared, was gone forever. But it's back.